Aurora also sending its kids back to school in style. More than a dozen community organizations, artists, and entertainers held a block party in downtown Aurora. Instead of cars on Stolp Avenue, there were tents and tables all set up for an afternoon of fun. Truly, this was one-stop shopping for parents who got to register their kids for school and enjoy a lot of food, entertainment, pick up some free school supplies, and even check out face painting for the kids.